Let's get started to get most of Maground.ai. The first creation method is using custom-trained car LORAs. First, select a location and the custom LORA. Choose the color that you would like the car to have, and choose viewing angles. Select speed for optional motion blur. Select the backplate to generate the prompt from. This will help AI to create most realistic results. Finally, choose the output format and click Generate. The AI will generate up to 24 images within 1 minute with selected options. Now you can review the results, pick images to download or to upscale, or restart the process again. Let's see what you can do else. You can create unlimited variations of existing images and also change their format. To do that, simply choose the location you would like as a starting point and generate a prompt from it. Choose the desired image format and click Generate. Review the results, download, upscale, or restart the process. But you might do more, for example, to alter the image, so let's do that. In such a case, select a location, enter entirely custom prompt, or generate and update the prompt from the original. Choose output image format and start the generation process. With this method, you can turn day into night or sun into rain. Unleash your imagination. However, if you prefer to get inspired, we got you covered with mood-inspired AI generation. Again, the starting point is a location. This time, click on Generate Prompt from Local File and upload your reference image. Our AI will use your uploaded reference to create a prompt for visual style, but use entirely ethically trained data to create a new image inspired by the reference. This way, you can create unique locations for your projects according to your visual style reference to match your brand vision and experiment with ideas and concepts. Thank you for watching. We are excited to see your creations.